Herkese merhaba. Bugün vlog çekmeye karar verdim. Çünkü arkadaşım yanımda. Birazdan anlatacağım onu da size. Beraber gezeceğiz biraz. Topa da gideceğiz. Yüzmeye çalışacağız. Hava çok sıcak değil. Burada hava hiçbir zaman çok sıcak değil. Ama şansımızı deneyeceğiz. Makyajım yok. Evet, lütfen bu konuda yorum yapmayın. Benim sinirimi bozmayın. Çünkü sabahın köründe makyaj yapmayı sevmiyorum. Neyse. Arkadaşımın adı Lucas.
Merhaba.
Merhaba. İsveçli kendisi. Ben hostelde gönüllülük yaparken tanışmıştık. Ve İstanbul'da da beni ziyarete gelmişti. Şimdi İstanbul'da ben onu, kafasında Fes vardı. Fes kendi aldı Eminönü'nden. Ben onu pavyona götürdüm. Pavyon değil, Türkü Bar'a götürdüm. Ama konsomatrisler falan vardı. Onlarla beraber halay çekti falan. Onların görüntülerini koymak istiyorum şuraya. Do you want to say anything?
Yeah, this is going to be the first day of the year when Başak actually goes with all her body into the water.
Yeah.
Yesterday was a bit cheating.
Yeah, yesterday we went to hell. Okay, I'm speaking in English because it's rude now and I will put subtitles. We went to hell, but it was raining a lot and we tried swimming and it was very wavy, but the lifeguards didn't let us. Not because it was wavy, but because there was not enough lifeguards to...
They were in the pub instead.
Yeah, they were drinking in a pub instead of watching people on the beach, because there were no other idiots that were trying to swim in that weather. So he didn't let us swim. So today we are gonna try in Sopot. You can tell us about the mosque, because I'm not Christian, you're Christian.
It was quite similar to the Catholic mosques in Sweden.
Uh-huh.
It was the same.
But Sweden is Catholic?
Well, we have Catholic churches in Sweden, but Sweden is a Protestant country, officially.
Yeah.
But I sing in a Catholic choir in Sweden, so I go to the Catholic church quite often. It was very similar to the Catholic masses back home in Sweden. Uh-huh. Only that it was in Polish instead.
Yeah, and so we didn't understand anything. Especially
I did understand the things.
I also don't know them in any other language, but
I know
you do the
Swedish.
Same stuff yeah. in Swedish.
So when they were having the same melody as we have in Sweden, I could understand what they were saying in Polish, because they say the same thing in Polish as we say in uh-huh. Swedish. So then I understood what's going on.
Now we're going to the beach, and as you can see, it's pretty windy. But we are still gonna swim because we did it in October, so...
No excuses.
Yeah, we cannot just not do it when
July.
It's June.
Yeah.
No, it's July.
It's July yeah.
Damn! Time flies.
Middle of the summer.
Yeah. Oh, my arm hurts. Okay. See ya.
This is great. I love this. Rubbish bins on the beach.
Whoa, such an interesting object that you pointed out. The rubbish bin.
I have to contribute with something to this.
Yeah, of course. Thank you for your contributions.
You're more than welcome.
Say it in Turkish.
Rica ederim.
Rica ederim. Okay, if this kid is swimming,
yep.
We also can. Let's go.
Yep.
Because of the wind, you're not freezing.
Yeah, because it makes me dry.
Great logic. Okay, go on. Missing someone. Missing someone. Missing someone. He's gonna freeze in 2 minutes and get back out. Oh my god, my mascara is all over the place. What? çocuğun amele yanıklarını göstermek istiyorum. The most dramatic one is your ankles. Like black, white, black, white.
Dear friends and family, this person thinks I can't sing. Please.
I can show them. If we turn on that song again, I can show them.
No. But there is sun in Poland, yay! Even though I'm blind, it's kind of hot.
Yeah.
I know, not really.
That was comfortable.
Yeah, at least I'm not freezing.
Just look, there's no cloud.
Yes. I can sunbathe. I can get a tan. And apparently,
I have a tan here.
No, it's my natural skin color. I'm just
it's
dark.
Well, this tan?
Yeah. Apparently the sun, well, you're Swedish, you should know, like, apparently the sun here is more effective because the atmosphere is thinner.
Yeah. The sun is even stronger in Sweden.
Yeah, so you can get tanned even quicker. Even though I'm not looking for, like, I don't mind if I'm tanned or not because I'm already... Sorry, I'm already dark.
Not that same dark as well.
This person thinks he's darker than me. Like.
Well, look here.
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Flash, say something. Buna ben kışın benden Türkçe şarkı istedi. Gönderdim ben de hala onları dinliyor. Şu şarkıyı ben açmadım, o açtı. Ne bu şarkının adı? What is the name of the song? Gelevera Deresi by Kazım Koyunca Şevarsan. Önce bir tane güvercin gördük. Yanımdaki arkadaş diyor ki o kuşun boğazı pembe mi? Hayatında ilk defa güvercin gördü galiba. Bu çocuk beni çok şaşırtıyor zaman zaman. He makes me listen to Kazım Koyunca. Haydi gidelim, haydi. Gitsin yerim dibine,
gitsin yerim dibine. I love this solo. That's funny?
No, it's funny that you're enjoying this more than me.
Yeah, of course. Soon.
Nothing really matters. Anyone can see. Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me. I ate sand again.
Same here.
Temmuz'un ikisi ve az önce denize girdik ve denizden çıktıktan sonra arkadaşın durumu bu ve kendisi İsveçli. Senin soğuğa alışık olman gerekmiyor mu? Canım, kardeş, canım.
Merhaba.
Avrupa'nın göbeğinde gittiğimiz, otobüste gittiğimiz yola bakın. Bu ne amına koyayım? Değil mi? Değil mi?
What are you asking?
Like right? Right?
Oh yeah. Divet.
Nereye gidiyoruz? Where are we going?
Where we go?
Westerplatte,
yeah.
We are going to Westerplatte. I lived in here for months, but I've never been there. So we will see what kind of place it is. Apparently it is where the Second World War started and Germans tried to take it for a week, like Polish people could
defend it for one week,
but then they lost it. So we are going to see that place.